What's happening, guys? So today I'm going to show you how to wrap the Sharp pen. This one over here actually has a clear plastic bag with medical tape. I do that so you can see the display screen a lot easier. It also has barrier film on the bottom with grip tape. So I have my medical tape, my grip tape, different colors. Barrier film, you can use a clip cord cover on the back. Might be a little bit easier if you just have it laying around, but I prefer to take the extra time and take a plastic bag, cut it down to size, then wrap it exact, making it more transparent. All right. So what we're gonna do first to achieve this step, as you can see, the grip is still rotationable. The screen is transparent. We're gonna take a plastic bag. We are gonna cut it 3 inches because the Sharp is actually 2.5 inches. And we are going to put it in like this. And I'm actually gonna cut off this little excess piece right here, just like that. Next, I'm gonna fold it over and I am going to apply a little piece of medical tape across here to look like this one right here. Here we have a plastic bag. Of course, you can use a clip cord cover, surgical tape all the way around at the O-ring, so you can still use the clip grip. Nice and transparent. So the next step, we are going to put the barrier film around the rotational part of the grip. And then after that, we will apply the grip tape. So, first, you take your Sharp pen, lay it flat down, only halfway. Pull the other edge over the pen, nice and tight. Wrap like a Christmas present. So the last and final step is basically wrapping your grip tape, and you can use as much of this as you desire. I've made a couple of them thicker and a couple thinner over here. So we're gonna snip it off, make sure it's on there secure, pop the little hole for the cartridge, and you're ready to rock. There we have it, the Sharp. Thank you, everybody.